Hello and welcome everybody, I'm Major General Havoc, and welcome back to the next Super Hero Survival Series episode. Now you may see several different things about me. I have a cape! Yeah! This is Minecon 2013 cape. I actually won it in a contest, and I have new skin. Now, this is not permanent skin, I just wore it for Halloween. I'm a pumpkin. Kind of look like a pumpkin, right? But I don't even need a cape mod anymore. I have a cape. So cool. Won this guy's contest. I don't even know how I did it. It's amazing. But, yeah, if you see me now, I have cape. No more need for cape mods. Pretty cool. And also, so let's get started on this episode. First off, I wanted to feature two comments, okay? So, first of which was this guy called Marshall Moe. He says, when you get all the suits, you should get maters for more in your spare time and make the suits and make a hallway of the suits. So I was a little unclear about everything he said, but I got the general gist that he was saying something about me making a hallway of suits, and I actually really like that idea. I really do. I'm thinking of making a hallway of suits, because that would actually really look cool. So that's what we're going to probably be working on today. I'm going to be working on some of that, and getting some of the supplies for the other superhero suits. And I'm also thinking of doing, maybe going to the Nether, because I'm interested to see what things are in the Nether. And also, I am not in 1.7. This is still 1.6.4. That is because the mods have not updated. Actually, I don't think any of them have updated to 1.6.4, the mods for this video. I don't think any of them have updated yet. So that is what we're stuck with. It's okay. And also, I have one more comment to feature. It's by Darnell LaFrance. And he says, press in for night vision. And he was referring to knighthood. So, I gotta test this out. Let's see. What will knighthood do? Oh, yes, knighthood's out here. That's why. Okay. Well, you know, I just wonder, because I have a carrot, I was wondering if you could cook them. Let's see. What can I smelt? Oh, dear me. Oh, okay, no cooked carrots. Carrots are just plain yummy, that's all. Okay. Let's get a move on it, dude. Okay, let's see this. I gotta see this. Hopefully this works out good. Here we go. So, it's nighttime, right? Right. Oh, gotta shear my sheep. Shear my sheep! Oh, there's a piston on my back, too, by the way, if you're wondering what that was. Whoa, I thought you were on the outside of the fence. Oh, well, I'll take this back. Thank you. I don't know how you got on the inside. Okay, I was having so much trouble with you guys. You guys have been such a pain to me. And anytime I go out, you try to follow me! Nah, fine, good, you didn't get out. Okay, so let's try this. Go somewhere dark. That's what I'll do. In for night vision. And thank you guys for those comments. I really do appreciate it. I love comments. And I love likes, too. Which I've been getting a lot. Thank you guys for that. So it is a bit dark. Let's try it. Whoa! Well, that's kind of weird. That's kind of weird. So if I press in again, should go away, shouldn't it? What is that doing? The sky flashing or something? This is weird. This is really weird. Shouldn't work this way, I don't think. Hey, at least it's bright out. Okay, let's see. Now I can mine. Now I can mine. What's going on? It's like flashy. Now I tried this a little earlier, and I was actually hoping it wouldn't do this. But I am wrong. Wait, okay. I don't have his weapon. Ring ding a ding ding. Uh-oh. Well, I have a pickaxe with 10 attack damage. So, done you go. One hit. There we go. You don't take on a guy with 10 attack damage on his pickaxe. All right. I'll smack you. Watch my golden guts and kill you. And kill you, too. It's like pure daytime. It looks real nice. There we go. All right, because I have strength. Okay, let's see. Can I turn it off? Press in. Okay, let's see. B, no. C. What would turn it off? Does it keep refreshing? Is that what it's doing? Every time I press in, it refreshes it. I see. Okay. So it goes for like 10 seconds. Ooh, some shiny. And then it goes back down to zero. Okay. Beautiful shiny. I could actually use shiny. Oh, and I could use some of this too. I'm actually running low on it. I need a lot more. I was actually surprised because I was, most of the time I was like, oh, I have enough. I won't need any more. I'm actually thinking of expanding my farm too. I'll need that. I will need to expand my farm because these superhero suits drain a lot of your hunger. Apparently it must be registering that I am walking a lot. I don't know. That's what they're doing. Not to me. Okay, what else? Do we got any more shiny? Oh, no, I'll just take this. They have a criminal coming towards me. Hope they can mind this intent. Ooh, hello! Oh, beautiful. More black shiny ore. Is it daytime? No, it's nighttime still. This is a little weird. Hopefully this... Well, I guess that's what Nightwing's supposed to do, huh? I wonder if you take the suit off. It probably goes away. Excuse the doodles than me. Okay. Woo! He's pretty fun. Pretty fun. Oh, and someone else commented. I actually don't remember who this was, but thank you for doing that. And explain to me who Nightwing was. Nightwing is actually Batman's son. Which is a huge surprise to me. I mean, I didn't know Batman had a son. I mean, I don't know much about Batman. But now I know it's his son. Coolness. So that's why we have Nightwing in a superhero survival series. Pretty cool. And he's got night vision, too. They should call him Night Eyes. Yeah. Okay. Let's go back to the hero headquarters real soon, in a minute. I'm just going to look around real quick. Okay. You know, I'm actually thinking of building Stark Tower, too. I have some friends who would love to help me with that. And Batcave. Ha ha! That'll be so much fun. Okay. So let's see. If I take this off... Oops, I can't take it all off. Oh, well. I'll take it off when I get back. But it doesn't seem like the night vision's going away. Maybe I have to drink some milk. Maybe. Maybe it's a case. Possibly. Possibly. Okay, here we go. Oh, sure you. Oh, no. Sorry, Shibi. Okay, where's my hero's mansion? Ah, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to get to move on to also building a hallway. I'd like to build a hallway. That'll be very cool. That'll be very, very cool. Yes, indeed, indeed. La la la, chong chong chong. La 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 la. Ah, shearing the sheep. Ah, la 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 la. Oh, no, no, no sheep gone out. There we go. Phew. Oh, thank you. Yes, we need this wool. Oh my goodness, look at my hunger. Look at that hunger, boy. Things going down fast. La 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 la. And apparently I still have night vision. I guess that's a good thing? I don't know! I don't want it to last forever. Okay, I better grab some food. Ooh, baby, I'm not able to run anymore now, am I? Stomach pains. Uh-huh, that must be it. Batman's grappling hook, quite useful, actually. Okay. Let's see here. I might as well put that on. Okay. Yes, I should harvest these. I'll just harvest these real quick. Ah! There we go. Oh. And, okay, there we go. That is nice looking water. Haha, that's what water always looks like. Oh, I forgot! No, just kidding. I traveled it! I actually didn't mean to do that. Oh well, you know what? Someday I'll go back and fix these. Carrot. These. Whatever. Okay. Don't need that in the way. Well, I'm getting a lot of gold. I really am. Okay. So dangerous. I tell you, this is real dangerous. So dangerous. Just kidding. Okay. I've also noticed that I believe that these radioactive spiders are naturally spawning, if you remember them from previous episodes. They're big and scary. They're very scary. But I believe they are now naturally spawning when nighttime comes around. So that's actually kind of a creepy thought, and another creepy thought is I still have night vision on. So I don't know what's going on. I'm going to try to switch into creative, get myself a bucket of milk. Maybe that will do the trick. Milk. Because I don't want this lasting forever. Okay. Let's just substitute that for a second. Guy mode survival. And it didn't make it go away! What's going on here? What is going on here? This is... Okay, guys. Well, you know what? This is not working, so I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna refresh this world, and I'm gonna get rid of this. Should work. Okay, here we go. Well, I'm gonna exit and come back in. Hopefully this fixes it. All right, guys. So I came back into the world. I just exited and came back in, and it has gotten rid of it. So apparently that's a glitch of some kind. I guess I actually could use that to my advantage if I want to, and I probably will. But anyways, on this episode. Okay. I want to build this hallway really bad. Though I'm also have this nether portal who's been sitting next to me for a long time now and is saying, use me, use me, use me. But I haven't done anything in the Hero Mansion for a little bit, so I should do something. So I will. Okay. And I should shmout dash. And I should shmout that. Oh, I put a little more wood in there. Do I have any more wood? No, I did not. Wait, nope. I'll just take this out. Put some coal in. Definitely enough. Beautiful, shiny, beautiful. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead. Okay, this will be awesome. Really good suggestion. Thank you. I really appreciate it, okay? Thank you. I love your guys' comments. Okay, so, I've been thinking about this, and I'm not sure. Well, first, I should probably line this with cobblestone. Yeah, I should. Okay, do I have enough cobblestone? I believe I do. But, I'm not sure if I want to build this underneath that mansion or on top of it. I've been thinking about it, and I'm still not 100% sure about this one aspect. So we'll just have to see. Okay, which looks better, but we don't see that side right now, so it doesn't really matter that much. Oh, two spots right here. I should probably be walking. I've played enough Hunger Games that I'm used to running everywhere. Okay, that's looking pretty good. So, I gotta think. You know what? Let's do it on the second level. That'll look nice. Okay. I haven't done anything on the second level yet. For me to do that, I gotta need glass pane, though. Because I like... Well, how about this? I'll just do the lining for now. And get out of the glass pane later. So, let me think. We want it to be a hallway. I guess it's probably kind of dark because I want it to look pretty cool. Now, I won't use any of the superheroes I'm currently using. I won't put them in the hallway because, you know, they're not very popular. I'd probably say it for, like, Hulk and Iron Man and stuff like that. But, let me think. So, yeah, you come in here. Maybe it goes back here. Yeah, how about that? It may sound a little unclear. I'll make this a little more clear in just a second here. So, let's see here. you know, I want to do this with glass. I do. I really do. Okay, well, I'll just fix this for a second right here. Oh, that's too far out. Oh, well. And, but I'm thinking that these two come together. Maybe there's a nice little view here. How about that? Yeah, let's do that. Let me think. You know what? Do I want this on? Yes, that'll look fine. Fine. Yep, that's what it'll look. Well, I'm thinking of putting glass in the middle. But, it gives it more of a... Well, maybe... How about this? This will be, let me think. This will be the porch. Yes, this will be like a porch that comes out. And the inside goes in there. Okay, yeah. Well, if I want it to be a porch, I'd actually probably... Yes, I'd rather do a stone fence. So let's do that. Cobblestone fence. That'll be good. I do need more cobblestone, Paysack! Which is a surprise, you don't need cobblestone. Well, but you always do, actually. Do I have cobblestone in here? Cobblestone in there? Not cobblestone anywhere. Oh, black shiny! I should smelt this. Yes, I should. There, that should be enough. There we go. So, on with this expedition. Oh, that's a nice dagger. Wing-a-ding. You got two of those, too. Very nice! Okay, so, I'm thinking stone fence. That'll look pretty nice. I think it will. But, you know what, for now... Yeah, I'll just work on that later. I think I'm running a little low on cobblestone. And I might as well grab some sand while I'm at it, because I will need that. And I've got, like, a whole ocean here, so... Might as well. Whoa. You are fastly giving me wool. How nice of you. Now, get away from that fence. How did you know that was a fence? Oh! Oh! Just in time. Okay. Let's see. Where can I get sand? I wonder where sand is. Okay, do I have a shovel? Now that's the question. No! There's a desert over there, for peace sake! Okay, do I have a shovel? I've got a shovel. And you know what? Yes, I walk so fast. So let's see. Oh, that's done. Oh yeah, that's done. You know, I'll put you shiny away because you're so beautiful. You know what? I cheated to get that bucket. I will have to. Well, actually, I don't know if I did. I don't remember. Anyways, I would really like a horse. Anyway, okay, that's completely random. Consecrate on the episode. You know, consecrate, That's not even proper English. Okay. I need to make one more... Oops. I need to make one more shovel. That's what I need. Do I have any wood? No, I have to go in my chest again. I have a lot of wood, actually. Oh, I have some cobblestone. That's exactly what I... Exactly what I needed. Haha. Okay. Boom, bum, beep, bum, beep, bum, bim, bum. Bum, 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 bum. Cobblestone wall! That definitely is enough. Okay. What else am I gonna need? I'll need these. Coal. I've got a lot of coal. That's nice. That is a nice thing to have, actually. I have a good supply of. Okay, so my inventory is getting full, so I should put this away. You know, I'd like to keep those in another chest. I'll just put those in there, though. Oh, yes. Oh, wood. I need two wood. Just grab all of you. And I don't want all of you. So I'll just throw you on the ground, and then I'll pick you up. Ah! Throw you down the mine. Have fun! Fun! Okay. So, for the shovel. I know how to make a shovel. No need to worry. Oops. There we go. Shiny shovel. Time to go. Time to go. I'll pick that up. Okay. So, oh, I should harvest this. I really should. Because... These superheroes drain a lot of food. Okay. They drain a lot of my hunger. They drain a lot of it. Okay, fine, yeah. Well, do I have any sense? I lost the sense! What's going on here? Oh, well. I don't care. I'm not worrying about that. Let's go. Woo! Don't like the water. Well, I kind of do. It's fun to drink. Mm-hmm. Teleported. Ah. Teleported. And I'm not even Batman. Ha ha. So, you know, guys. I'm not going to make you wait for this. Because I'm going to need a lot of sand. So, here goes. I'm going to just speed this up. Okay, guys. I have a full inventory. And it's nighttime. Well, yeah. Two stacks of 64 sand. That should do the trick. Just kidding. I think there's a radioactive spider over there. Ooh, he must be underground. Yes, my mini-map is showing some monsters. Some activity of monsters. Ooh, there is a radioactive spider right over there! Dare I to engage him? Dare. I'll find you later. Later. Back to my beautiful home. I definitely have enough, so like I said, I have 64 stacks. Two 64 stacks of this, which will well do the trick. Very much so. You know, I'll just drop this for now. Wait, no. Do not drop shiny how you think you are. Oops, no. No. excuse me, guys. You know, put this in here. And then shiny goes there. 25 shiny, that's a nice amount, I must say. So 64, we're going to need some more coal there. There we go. I'll grab a little more coal. Wait, no, coal is in here. And then I'll put 16 more in each of these, and that should definitely be enough. Definitely be enough. And then I'm going to have a nice, beautiful glass home, whatever thingamajig or bada blue. While I'm waiting, the nether is near, unless it's a radioactive spider. Is there a radioactive spider? Is that alright? There's an Enderman. I could use you. I could use you, Enderman. Now, I do need to build another fortress. So how about this? Well, while my beautiful stuff is smelting, you know what? Actually, I'm going to take this guy on. Spider. Oh, get a little closer, bud. I don't want to walk. Haha, didn't even have to move. Oh, did I look at him? I might have almost looked at him. Oh my goodness, he just spawned. Well, I've never seen them do that before, I don't think. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I'm trying really hard not to look at this internet. You know, I'll take him on. I have good stuff. Oh, baby, I see my mom anyway. He's teleporting. Oh, there he is. Oh my goodness! 52 bars of XP! Death by Enderman, that is sad. That is really, 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 really sad. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Uh-oh. Shoot your spider friend, not me. Oh, good, they're attacking each other. Oh, that's cool. I lost 52 bars of XP! Oh my goodness, no. Don't tell me this is true. This is so sad. That, it's kind of funny though. 52 bars of XP. Now that is actually really sad. You know, you're not allowed in here. I shut the door, see? Not allowed. Did I lose any items? I hope I didn't. Oops, he's still out there. Come on in, bud. You know, because you're the person who started all this. It's your fault. You know, this is a warning call to me. Whoa, look at this. I'm glitching through the ceiling. Well, that is actually really sad, but I am not worried because I am very positive that I can get it back quite easily. Because, the bad guys in this drop a lot of XP. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, 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 oh well. Do I have a book? Do I have a book in here? I wonder if I have a book. I think I have a book. Because then I can make an enchantment table and they'll be like, oh man, it's so sad because it's too late. Oh yes, I do have a book. Okay, anyways. I'm going to go to the Nether. Yep. Because I'm a genius. No, just kidding. Yes, that's why I want to go to the Nether. No, actually, it isn't. I'm just going to the Nether because I feel like going to the Nether. I don't think I'm supposed to, somehow, for some reason. Whoever knows. Okay, so I need to reorganize this inventory again, because it was in nice condition a little bit ago. Before I, somebody intruded. I need bullets. I need bullets. There, that should be, give me a nice amount of bullets. I want my bullets. Wow, that is a lot of bullets. Only 3 shipments. Quite inexpensive. Ooh, Spider-Man's web shooter. I'm glad you didn't lose that. That's quite valuable to me. I'm gonna put my valuable, real valuable stuff in here. Pretty valuable. What kind of value? Well, stuff I want to go grab before I come back. When I come back. Okay. Okay. Now I'm going to just head to the Nether. Hopefully everything works out real great. Yeah. Just hoping I don't die. I got to build another fortress too. That I do. Because I do not want no gas killing. Well, you know, shiny armor. Let's do it. I need shiny armor. I need it. I've wanted it for so long. You know, I'll just take it off. I need it. It's just time. Yes. Because, you know, if I had full shiny armor, the Enderman would not have killed me, and I would not have lost 50 bars of XP to only get back 5. Deeply saddens me. Oh, well. That's life. Okay. Back to there you go. And just hopefully there's no big monsters in the Nether. But here I go. Deep breath. Ah, pumpkin frag goes to the Nether with a cape. Coolness. Oh. Ah! You know, I do not want to pick a fight with these guys right now. And I do want another fortress. So I'm going to build it out of another stuff because I don't want to use my cobblestone. Is my minimap showing no monsters? Oh, I'm going to pause this. I hear a gas! That is not a good sound. Okay, I'm fine if Gas attacks me. I just don't want him to, you know, whoa, this is really, 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 really fast. I don't want him to destroy my portal. That would deeply sad me. Wow, this is insanely fast. That's not even funny. Look at that, guys. Look at me. Mine. Is there any glowstone around? Look at this. It's like I just touch it and it goes boom. Soul sand feels so slow. I like soul sand. It slows people. Use it to your advantage. I better not engage these guys because they're going to kill me and eat me alive. Why are they not showing mobs on my map? Let's see. Oops. I want mobs showing up on my map. Radar. Let's see. Show hostile mobs. Neutrals. Oh, yes. I guess they're considered neutrals. They're considered neutral until I attack them. But there's a lot of them, and I do not want to attack them right now. That would be very unwise. So I'm just going to build another fortress. Here we go. That's what I'm calling it. Oh baby, I hear gas. Please no gas. Please no. Please no. Don't hurt me. This is really... Oh baby, I hear you. Why are you so sad, gas? Why are you so sad? I don't have any flint and steel. There's no hope for me if this portal is destroyed, so I gotta protect this now. Oh, okay, okay. He is close. Okay. I must protect this. No, Gask, you're not getting it. No. No! I hear you! I hear you! No! Please no, Gask. No. Just be nice to me. There we go. There we go. Nice, Gask. Nice, Gask. Oh, I hear him. I don't see him on my mini-map, though. I'm looking closely. I don't see him. Oh, man, but I hear him. Okay, this is nerve-wracking. I've lost a lot of XP, but I don't want to lose a whole world. If I die, this is not good. Well, if I die, it's fine, but I'll spawn again. I'll lose a lot of stuff, but I'll be okay. I'll be okay. But if this portal's gone, I'm not going to be so okay. Well, there's lava. You know, okay, but okay, there we go. I've actually never built a little fortress around my nether. Well, I actually have. Tommy and I did it once. We had a little survival world we used to play on. His brother and my sisters and I. Okay. Anyways. I'm just going to build a case around this. I just want it to be safe. I just want it to be safe. Hello. Hello. Don't hurt me and I won't hurt you. I just mine incredibly fast and I'll not go to that church. That is a lot of nether rack. Hi. You like me. You like my visuals? You like my cape? Yeah, I'm a pumpkin guy too. Pretty cool, right? Okay, so I need to remember this is my portal. Get out of the way. Hey, I'm gonna push him over the side. Ha 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 ha. You are a loser. Ha ha. I heard him and I didn't get in trouble. Okay, so it is showing up on my mini-map that the portal is there. So you know what? Let's just set a waypoint. Let's set a waypoint. New waypoint. I'll just set one here. Portal. Keep safe. There we go. It's another. In the end, I don't need it there. Yeah. Done. Great. So, this is just to remember. I will need to remember this. Okay. Oh, baby. This is dangerous. Dangerous work. Okay. I'm gonna make this a little bit thicker. And then I'm going to start making an entrance and stuff. I just worry that a gas will come by and shoot at it. That's why I'm encasing it so much. Okay. Oh, my screen's looking a little weird. Okay. Okay, there we go. Come on, please, I hear you, gas. Just don't hurt me. You can cry all you want. Just don't hurt me. Then I'll be fine. Oh, my goodness. This is just insanely fast, this pickaxe. Okay. Thank you, Kristen. Ah, Kristen just came in and gave me a nice coffee. Okay. Okay. So, this is very dangerous work, like I said. But I need to keep this safe. I really do. I do not need to overemphasize this point. But this must be safe. How much do I need to overemphasize? I'm not. I've overemphasized a lot. Okay. Oh, this is just... It seems like I'm fasting forward. This is just so hard to mine. Because mine's so fast. Okay, I'm gonna build this a little bit thicker. A little bit thicker. And then I'll be happy. Almost happy. The soul sand takes a little bit longer than the other one. Yes, it does. Okay, so that seems thick enough for me. Oh, no, it actually doesn't. I'm gonna make it a little thicker. But I'm only making it thick on this side. I need to make it thick on the other side, too. Okay, door would be nice. A door would be nice. There we go, my portal. Oh, I dropped a block and it got teleported. How cute. How cute. Oh. Okay, so that's a little safer. Don't want no mobs coming in here on accident. So that's what I'm going to leave it like for now. So I have a protected nether portal. Portal, keep safe. So let's go back home. See how the good home soon. I'm going to check on the family. Okay, so that's secured for now, which I'm happy about that. Actually, I really am. Ooh, crops. There we go. Finally, you're growing up. And I got some netherrack. I've been to the nether and back. Where are my seeds? There we go. There we go. Oh, one more. I really need to expand this farm. I'll do that later. But, I believe glass. I believe my glass is ready now. Be sorely disappointed if it is not. It is not ready! Should be enough, though. Should be enough. I could come back for it. And let's see how we're doing time-wise. Okay, we're doing okay. So I'm gonna just finish this upper level of the roof. Yes, it is looking very nice. Thank you. No, I don't even have to walk. I just... right up here. Magic, like I say. Magic, like I say. Magic, like I say. That's probably annoying. Okay, you don't even mine as fast as netherrack. What's good? What's wrong with you, huh? No, that's good. Okay, there we go. Now, stone fence. Where is... oh, I did leave it back there. I need to go grab that. Okay. I know this is a little ugly home, but this is just a mine shaft. And this was something I had to build quick because the night was coming in the first episode. But I'm building a bigger home to make up for it. Okay. So I need some of my stuff that I left here. Spider-Man, I'll grab that. I'll put it in the other one. I'll put some of these other rack in here. And soul sand. There we go. And black wool and that. And I'll grab that. And I'll put that in... well, that is more valuable. I'll leave it in here. I'm totally ready for a horse. I've got saddles, all the armors. Pretty, pretty cool. Okay. I'm glad the night thing, wing thing worked out earlier, because I had been testing it a little before doing this video, and it wasn't working so good, so I was a little worried about that. But it did work out good. I'm kind of happy about it. So they do need to fix it a little bit, I think. I think so. Oh, so sad. 50 bars of XP down the drain. Oh, well. Oh, well. I'll just earn it back. That's okay. Just fight some more. What are they? Mutant. Oh, wow. It stops you from jumping off. Okay, cool. All I have to do is fight some more of those huge spiders, and I should get it back. Oh, this will look kind of cool, actually. That actually does look kind of cool. It actually does keep you from going off, even though it doesn't look like it's complete. It does stop you. What is actually interesting. So this will be the porch. How about that? This will be the porch. I was actually thinking of flying, but I'm not in creative. That's what's going on. Okay. Oops. I've got some cobblestone. There we go. There we go. There we go. Okay. Like that. This will be the hallway down here. I think I'll have it move. Okay. Well, let me think. How do I want to do this? Okay, you know that I have an idea, okay? So here we go. I'll just try to see how it looks. I really like this house a lot. Okay. Oops, no. I'll move this here there. Okay. Let me think. Hopefully no mutant spiders come attack me while I'm up here. I better fix this on my minimap. You know, I'll just set a waypoint here. Hero headquarters. Done. Great. Hero headquarters. Coolness. Okay. Am I getting a little away, so I could take it away later. But for now. Oh yes, I wanted to turn off a non-hostile mobs. Okay, radar. Show neutrals. No, I don't need neutrals. Just hostile. I want to know when they're coming. Okay. So I want it to narrow down a little bit when it's coming down here. Yeah, that'll look nice. Okay. So for here, I want this to look like a patio. So, yes, I know what I'll do. Yes, I know exactly what I'll do. This will look great. Okay, you're out of here. This will look awesome. Okay. Let's see. Ooh, my inventory is quite full. I should put some of this stuff away. You know what? Even though it isn't these superhero stuff, let's just put the superhero items in here, the extra ones. Just do that. Ooh, wow, that's a lot. That is a lot. I may be able to bounce some more stuff. 47, that is a ton, actually. Oh, yes, wool. Put this in here. Black wool, black cloth. So the cloths go down here, yeah. And then black wool goes up there. Red wool, yellow wool, Yeah, there we go. We got some more shiny here. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Wool and white cloth, I think so. Wool and white cloth will go down here. Cool. Okay, so this is my idea. Hopefully you like. Oh, oh, oh. Hopefully you like. There we go. 64, that's a lot. That is a lot. Okay. Ooh, 64, exactly. Cool. The only sad thing is if I build it wrong, then I'm going to have to lose some of what I put down. Oh, well. Okay. So this is what I was thinking. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. This is going to look good. Okay. So, 1, 2. Okay. So, wait, hold on. It's 2 away from it. Okay. 1, 2. And, okay, let me think. Let me see. 1, 2. That's like saying 1, 2. Wait! Ah! Goodness me, oh my. Goodness me, why is this one not cobblestone? And the other one is. I don't know. Maybe they're not even. Oh well. Oh well. But anyways, I'll just do this. Okay, let's see. So, this is the tip of the stairs right here. So, 1, 2. Okay, good, good, good. So, this is the tip of the stairs right here. 1, 2. So then, this right here. Okay. This should do good. This shall serve me well. Okay. This will look very nice. Trust me, guys. You ready? Here we go! Yeah! That is looking good. Now I want a ceiling on it, too. But I don't want it to be too shallow of a ceiling, so I'm going to make it a little high. I could have some more stairways later. I don't know. That will be later. I can always build higher later. Ooh, I'm out of cobblestone. Oops, no, I don't need shears. Cobblestone. 4. There we go. There we go. Looking good. Looking good. But everything is such a cobblestone house. I want it to look futuristic. Okay. Let's put some glass here. That'll look nice. Let me think. Yes, I'll have to use regular glass. Okay, yeah, that'll look fine. And then I'll need to do yes, this'll look good. I need that cobble! Oh, ouch! Okay, let me see. You know what? I could just use glass pane, and it would save on it. But oh well, oh well, I'll just use this. And then here, I'll use glass pane. And if it's 2 stories high, the glass pane actually ends up looking a little nicer. So let's see. This goes 1 right above the torch. Okay, that'll look good, that'll look good. And right here. And right here. Parkour! Okay. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. Bam, bam. And then... Oh, yes! Skylight. That would look really nice. If I had some stuff in the ceiling. Okay, that would look really nice. That would look really nice. I keep repeating myself, don't I? Okay. So let's do that. 1, 2 up. Okay. 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2. That looks right. And then I just... Oh, good. Okay, good. I'm not out. I was worried I was out of cobblestone. That saddened me. And then... I believe that's right. Did I do that right? Yes, I did. Yes, I did. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. 2 stories high on this will look very nice. I love the look of glass pane. I really do. It looks so cool and futuristic and everything. Okay. So much cobblestone, right? Okay. Okay, this is a little bit closer. Bring it in here, bring it in, and I'll just, you know, no need for a door actually here. It's a patio thing. Okay. Yeah, that looks nice. I think it does. Dragon of Havoc approves. Very good. I'll just bring this across right here. And right there. And looky-do. That does look nice. It really does. I think it looks nice. I think that looks really nice. But on the patio. I'm thinking. Should I? I'll try the look. I was thinking of just putting cobblestone here. Let's see how this looks. Doesn't look quite as nice, I don't think. Well, let's try. One last one. How does that... Oh, it actually looks fine. Let's do that. Okay, I'm gonna definitely need more cobblestone. I am running out. How does that look? Okay, I'm gonna take a look from the outside over there. That is looking really good. I really like that. I really do. That is looking sweet. Really awesome. Really awesome. Okay, sounds like it's bragging, but I like my home. What's wrong with that, huh? Okay, well, I just have a beautiful skylight view up here. Yes, that does look nice. Okay, good. Ah! Anyways, this is looking good. This is looking really good. I like it. I like it a lot. And the hallway is going to go down this way. I'm thinking a lot of glass. Yes, I really am. I'm thinking a lot of glass would look nice here. How about, you know what? I could have... Okay, that'll be later. I don't think I have the time today. But this is awesome. I don't have enough cobblestone to finish this. But you get the picture. This is awesome. Okay? It's not done. Grant you doesn't look perfect. But this is the Hero's Mansion in progress. Oops, carrot. There you go. This is the Hero's Mansion. That is right. Well, not Hero's Mansion. What am I talking about? Hero Headquarters. I'm kind of headquartered because I plan on having other buildings for individual heroes. Looky dooky at that. I really like it. Thank you guys for the suggestions, too. Big thank you. Look at that. Hero Headquarters! I should probably put the Hero Headquarters in the middle. I'll remove the waypoint. It's getting kind of annoying. Waypoint. Delete. There we go. Deleted. La la la. I like my cape, too. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this. Wow, that was quick. And if you did, please be sure to leave a like. Leave a comment if you got something to say. And I'll see you all later. Thanks so much for watching. And... the Pumpkin Dragon of Heaven just came back! Thanks for watching! You're awesome and I have a gun! Bye! Leave a comment if you got something to say also. Remember, I will read it, okay? I will read it. Very likely I will read it. And you could be featured in the next episode if you have an idea. This idea is not done yet, though. But it is looking good. It is looking real good. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. And I'll see you!